As a CEO, founder CEO, or particularly as a CEO, you have three main responsibilities, right? Three main ones. One is to create something that people pay for. Two, to bring on the team to know in order to actually execute, the first part. And then the third one is to have the money in the bank to actually pay for the first two, right? Everything else is kind of just extra, right?
Yep.
Everything else is extra. Now, when it comes to brand, because in many cases, if you're a startup, a lot of the stuff associated with the startup or the company itself is based on your personal brand, which also includes your personal values. So when you're
Right.
leading a company, right, the values of the company traditionally take on the values of the founder or founders, right? When you're bringing on your first set of people, it takes on the values of in the brand of the founders, right? And so your brand is going to help you to attract a plus talent, well, hopefully.
Right.
Right. Also, that brand does play a role in helping you attract A plus money, quite honestly. And so it's in your best interest, generally speaking, unless you have some other competitive advantages like relationships and so on and so forth, to invest in your brand in order to make sure you have the resources that you need to execute your vision.